T L Hewett, the winner of the punting championship in 1929, has just won it for the second time. The time was 6:18. He beat H R Higginson by 2 lengths.
Miss Purdue, winner of the Ladies Amateur Championship. Miss Purdue won in 1929 and 1930 as well.